our books, remember? We were talking about weather in different places. So, what is the weather like here for us today?
Sunny, cold.
It's sunny and?
Cold.
And cold. How do you know that it's sunny?
It's hot.
Well, because the sun is out. How do you know it's cold?
Mm-hmm.
Because what?
We have jackets.
We have our jackets on. Alright, so we read this story, and you guys talked about, is the weather the same everywhere all over the world?
No.
No. How do you know?
Yeah, all the world is not the same.
It's not the same. How do you know? How do you know that it's different?
It's cold.
Mm-hmm. All right. So remember this story? All over the world? All over the world? What was one type of weather that was in this story? Let me see.
Sunny.
Sunny. Clap it.
Sunny.
That's the first part. It's going to say sun. The second part is going to say? Tell me another weather that was in that.
Rainy.
Yeah. Oh, it's coming. Try again. Push it a little bit harder. Whoops. Say, uh-oh. Where was it rainy at? Do you remember? What's wrong? It's okay, keep going. What are you trying to write? There you go. What is she here next, Jagger?
You.
Write it fast too, because we're not taking that long. Keep going. You can tell me. How did you know that it was rainy on your page? They used a what? What is that thing?
Umbrella.
Umbrella. Another hand, Cindy. Oop, I hear that E on the end. It's all right. It's being seen, because if I use both, watch. Wait here at the end. Rain. It's silly today. Rain. Rain. All right, Cindy, you come tell me, how do you know it was sunny?
People say had suits.
What kind of suits?
Suits.
They have on bathing suits. What's the matter?
It looks like an egg.
It does look like a capital A.
Why it have both equals an article?
It's not letting us use both sides. That's what it is. It's been very slow today.
Right.
And they have on bathing suits. Where are they in their bathing suits?
At the beach.
At the beach. So tell me, of the two that you guys picked, you don't know. All right, we have rainy and sunny. You got to tell me, which one do you like the most and why? So I want you to think about it. I'll give you a little bit of time to think. Do you like sunny the most or do you like rainy the most? And you want to think and tell me why. And when you're thinking, I want you to use your whole sentences, not rain because I like rainy because, and then you're going to tell me. All right, I'll give you 30 seconds because I want you guys to have a good answer for me. Oh, hold on. All right, you got your idea too? Oh, tell me which one first. Which one do you like first?
Rainy.
Hold on. That's a good one. What about you? You swim where?
In the beach.
At the beach. All right, let's think about another book. We talked about weather all over the world, and now we're going to talk about places. What is something that these kids do? Come on back around. In the different weather. Remember, we did weather in the U.S. now. What are some different things you can do when it's snowy, because that's what this one was about. Talk about hot and cold temperatures. So in winter, because it's winter right now, when it's winter and it's cold,
we can play in the snow.
What can you play in the snow?
Snowball, and we can make snowman.
All right, so do you want to ask about snowman or a snowball?
Snowball.
Tell me the whole sentence.
Winter because we can go snowball.
So we're going to write that, and we're going to share it together. Tell me the story again.
I like winter because I throw snowballs.
All right. You started it. You write the first one. You write the next one.
Like.
Write fast. Winter.
Winter.
face. Look what you're gonna do. Big nugget. Big. You thinking about the next word? The next. It's all right. What's your next word? You're going to get the next word too because you got the easy one. I like winter because I throw. Think about the beginning. What says the? Two letters. What two letters say the?
T-H.
What's next? I like winter because I throw did you say snowballs or balls?
Snowballs.
Snowballs. Do you know that word all? How do you write that word all?
O.
A. Do you know that word all?
A.
A. L. L. Well, we don't need a box of water. We're going to do a different one. Right, that word is ball. It's bump all. You write that word. All. Now write that word all. Finish it off with the just the end of your sentence, some kind of punctuation. There you go. All right. And tomorrow we'll write Cindy's.